All right, a brother's return. Let's see, destroy 7,500 funds worth of units. Never delay, don't perform a lock-on. That should be, well, I don't know about the last one, but still.
Ragnar! What is going on? Why are the Dinaldans protecting you?
There's no need for you to know.
After all she's been through because of you, don't you think the least you can do is answer her?
Nathan Grease, you still have your part to play. However, that part is not to be played here.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hate to butt in, but... aren't you the one that had my Mega Mecha stolen?
Ah, so you're the owner. Fulfrum, I thought you preferred working alone.
I'm still talking here! Give me back my grandfather's mecha!
Grandfather? Who are you?
Nora Godwin. What's it to you?
A Godwin? A direct descendant from the master of the Metacleon Corporation?
So what? I'm not letting anyone get their hands on my mecha. Especially a villain like you. Keep your filthy mitts off of it.
History will decide who is the villain in this story. But as you can clearly see, your grandfather's legacy is not here.
Well, where is it?
Who knows?
Ragnar, why are you with the Dinaldans? Why are you stealing lost tech artifacts? Tell me.
Listen, I'm only going to tell you once. Just stay out of this, Wolfram. This isn't something you want to be involved in. As to what role I play, you can decide for yourself when all of this is over. There's not much time left. Leave here immediately.
Wait, Ragnar!
Wolfram, I'm really sorry, but you'll have to sort it out later. Our position has already been surrounded.
This isn't right.
We must escape now! All units, prepare to attack! And, Nora, there's something I'll have to ask you later. Anyway, you two get in your vehicles. We're in for a fight.
Oh no, they don't actually have... they don't actually have plane-related bonuses. Weird. And confusing. Also! Oh, that's different music entirely. Let's see, what was I going to say? The voice acting for Ragnar is just kind of disappointing. He's very clearly reading from a script, the time will tell. He's just reading it off. I don't know if these are professional voice actors, but they are. They're awful. I mean, some are good. Nora actually put some emotion in. Wolfram's been getting better over the course of this game, and Nathan was always kind of about the same level, which isn't too bad. But, like, some of these characters, man, they really just are reading this out loud. I wish almost... I'm no professional, but if a developer was like, yo, I'll pay you a little bit of money. Can you, like, just read the lines out for this character and, like, pretend that you care about what's going on? And I'd be like, hell yeah. I don't know. I should start applying for more, like, voice acting jobs because, holy shit, I could do a better job than these guys. I already do. Most of the time. Oh boy, I don't know. Voice acting is one of the things that gets my goat because I like voice acting. It's fun. I'm not good at it, but I'm better than some of these people. Holy crap. Okay, so what do we got? We're surrounded. Destroy money. Oh, interesting. Awkward positioning. So... what do we got here? Helicopters, yeah.
Riflemen, ready and waiting.
Okay, so let's load up into this. We gotta go down this way, quick.
Let's get to it.
Okay, hopefully that gives me some nice view of everything.
Riflemen, ready and
got
waiting.
This guy here.
Affirmative. Orders received.
Okay, so we've got a number of potential hero spots.
Blazing a trail.
Let's see. So what I want to do is probably build a rifleman there. What do we do with this guy? When they say I'm surrounded, I'm not actually sure how surrounded I am. Nothing's popping up on the radar yet. Which is good, bad? I don't know. I'm gonna move out. They're probably gonna come over the hill, which is gonna suck. Maybe. There's a lot of factories in here. If I can take and hold any or all of them, that's gonna make this easier on me. Okay, so yeah, they're all along the bottom side, so I'm gonna have to watch that hill.
Affirmative. Orders received.
Supply chains are important.
Okay.
Advanced warfare.
Take that, move there.
Waiting on you. Buckle up.
Best to take this factory. Alright, I do also have a bunch of helicopters and stuff. Honestly, I'm not at all convinced flying units are particularly good in this one. The inclusions of stuff like Vipers and whatnot actually make it way harder to succeed with flyers. So here's what my plan is going to be. Oh, interesting.
Two people short in a row.
Can't do that. Strikers don't do roads at all. But yeah, we might want to just push southward with that group, maybe. Can I get some spec ops? Does it move a bit further? I'm gonna put her right there. Hopefully we can get some sight of what's going on.
Sir, your orders?
A lot of hero summoning locations.
Yes, sir. Go to the middle.
Blast in, blast out.
Okay, I'm gonna push them this way. I don't know what we got over here. We've got a lot of factories, which means if I can sit on those, that makes this easier. Guy is very violent. Tap that. Load in.
Where do you want the package?
Unload there so we can get that. Move that helicopters down. I almost never need this supply ship. Feel bad.
I'm Todd.
Okay, so I'm just gonna blast that. I don't know what we've got in this immediate area. My logic is, if we just have a stupid wall right there, we should be good. Okay. Life is looking good. What do we get here? We can start getting some Blitz Mechanicas. Or Mechanimas, sorry. That's gonna bother somebody. I apologize, it's just Mechanicus sounds so much cooler. I wonder if I could, like, consult for video games. Is that even a thing? Do people do that?
Time for me to
I actually have no day. Idea. So what do we got over here? Mountains, it looks like. Okay, so this scout is just gonna sit here forever.
Commander. Tread on.
Okay. Should be able to take that out. I don't exactly know what we're going to be dealing with here.
Where are we going?
Indirect that guy a little. Okay. Move the radar down a smidge. Anything there? Just an APC. Yeah, if I can sit on all but one of his production facilities, that makes this much, much easier. Oh, let's get another Blitz Mechanica. I'm just gonna committing to it.
Infantry on the move. Awaiting orders, sir.
Okay, anything else I can do? The music loops.
Kick the tires and get in.
I don't like it with the music loops.
Yes, Commander. So shall it be.
Okay, anything else here? No. He doesn't have much. There might be something more over here. Really depends on it, if and what he starts spitting. Sniper, ow. And he's got some flyers, but I could care less about them. Well, I couldn't care more, sorry. Lock on, focus fire. Let's see. Let's assault this guy off.
Ready for combat.
Take him out.
Lock complete.
Let's see. Lock on. Lock on. Focus fire. Probably didn't need to do it to that extent, but that's okay. Move back.
Standing by.
Oh, she can't move. But yes, she can. Yes, she can.
We are the iron soldiers of war.
Okay, let's just spit blitzes.
A beautiful day for victory.
Sir, your orders?
I can take the helipad. This will help my income. Take the helipad. Let's have this guy. I don't really have much of a use for him.
On me, Todd. Drive him down.
You cool?
Let's expanding see. Area I'm gonna sit here on top of that building. These guys can't do anything. I guess I'll just start taking this building. Bit of a waste to use a spec ops on that. Probably should have just gotten a regular rifleman a long time ago, but whatever. Okay. A poor blitz. Okay.
Time to win this war.
Let's have him go here. Here, get that guy. That gets us on top of the hill, which is exactly where we needed to be. Take that guy out.
The path leads traveled.
Get this sniper. Because the sniper is just a pain in the butt.
That's where we need to be.
That poor radar truck. Absolutely just a sacrificial lamb for what I'm doing here. Second gunship. I don't dare move this metal, for obvious reasons.
Hello, Highwater.
Let's see. Now, I do have some fun things. Let's deploy. Do we have anybody new? We do. We have a striker. Oh no, it's a radar array. Let's see. Marry Moore might not be a bad move. I'm gonna just drop her there. Oh, so that's what she's got. That's probably fine. Okay, hit that guy. Could cap a little bit more. But honestly, I think I'm just gonna get another Blitz Mechanica. We'll drop another hero from there. Anything else I could do? Not overwhelmingly. I mean, there is. There always is. Poor Mary. It's still alive. Ah, dang it. Let's see. Put her there. Or, not her there. Him there. Put her there. Take that out. Wow. We really have just, like, skunked him on this mission. Not nearly as much damage as I wanted to do, but that's okay. We can finally move this metal.
Optimizing flight plan.
Because it doesn't look like they have much for anti-air hanging out in here.
We're needed.
The pod leaves travel. Actually works out really well for me. Okay, let's deploy Billy Abrams. Anything else I can do? Yeah, go for the sniper. Sniper can't even fight back. Okay, and let's get another rifleman. I'll just go right there. Yeah, so they, I think, still have one more factory. I probably should have just assaulted the striker off, but you know what? So be it. Gonna hit a helicopter. Oh. Right, strikers can, snipers can do that. That didn't work.
They don't stand a chance.
Mobilizing. First round.
And that might be the last. No. They've got. They've got at least one more. Okay.
Already there.
He's gonna go right there. Supply. Can't do anything else. There's a heliport back there. Did they take it? They might have. Could go mildly bad. We'll see. He might have. Yep. Yeah, he had a secret mountainside heliport. Freaking goon. I don't know. There might be a secret lab in there.
We fight as one.
Okay, I need a Viper. I probably need multiple. We'll see.
Awaiting orders, sir.
Okay, cap that building.
To the metal!
Let's get to it. I'll be out to meet ya.
Yep, so they have a helicopter. No, that's annoying. At least she is functional anti-air, which is nice. Okay, so I'm just gonna chuck some of those guys this direction.
We move.
They can't out-helicopter me.
Where are we going?
entirely. It's not gonna work.
Moving. Doing me best.
Okay, if I had gotten these Vipers, those Strikers in a better position, I might have been able to get it. But yeah, I bet there might be a lab up there. I screwed up. I forgot. Okay. Should be able to do a whole bunch of damage. Move down here. Let's see. Also going to need more riflemen. I'm about to... No, I'm not about to win. Okay, I got one more round. So that gives me a little bit of free time. And, honestly, it's not a big deal. If I have to delay. Yep, summon another. Let's see, resupply her.
Commander, the enemy is withdrawing.
I guess they decided they didn't have a chance. Everyone, you all did well. Ragnar. I'll keep working hard for my grandfather's.
Well, I did adequately. Huh, these missions are actually a fair bit shorter if I just blitz them really hard. And also, yeah, like I said, have no animation off. I guess that would be, like, one trade-off, but still. How much of this map is going to be unused? The farthest land. Huh. Well, I think I'll have to leave that for next time. But, either way, I'll see you guys then? Question mark, I really don't know where these episodes are going to land. I'll try and cut them, but who knows. Anywho, goodbye.